insects, and all entomological praxes. Tonight, our listeners will surely recall the image of the dancing mantids. So fabled through time, the dancing mantids have been portrayed by artists ranging from ancient Egyptian hieroglyphics into modernity. Our listeners also well know that no living specimen has ever been seen, thus lending to much debate over whether they exist at all. Every innocent elementary school child learns of the description from the text of Sir Lupin Caligan's Mutations and Mutilations. Quote, with arms spread, the mantids dance round one another in beautiful ballet. The ceremony ends with a pounce, devouring and engorging upon these respective viscera while partaking in the most aggressive and violent copulative acts known to any species. And in the ultimate act of symbiosis, finally emerging as one cohesive entity. Majestic, you know. So as we continue this debate, whether one is a novice collector or skilled weedsman, everyone can appreciate the beauty that is bug in all of the varied forms of scuttling succupods that inhabit this great planet. It is now 2 a.m., and you have been listening to What's Bugging You. This is Arthur G. Clarence, wishing you a good morning or good night. Sleep tight, and don't let the bed bugs bite.
Fast. I can't dance without.